Everyone has memories, and memories make us who we are, because without them, we have no link to our past. But have you wondered just how are they formed? Why this and not that? Here's how. First, the brain cautiously registers the memory, which, in this point, are the perception and the senses associated with it. For example, you on your first date, or simply remembering a phone number. This process is called encoding, but the information is converted into a construct that is stored in the brain. The neurons within your brain then send the information to one another across narrow gaps called synapses. These synapses transfer the electrical pulses containing the information and trigger the release of chemical messengers that convey signals between neurons called neuron transmitters. Then, information first lands in a short-term memory where it's available for a few seconds to a minute. It's then transferred to a long-term memory through areas such as the hippocampus and finally to a few storage regions across the brain. And there you have it, the formation of memories.